14 years I tried dreaming by committee with Firehose and Minuteman, and we made like 20 records. And this time around I wanted to try a different way. So what I did was use this phone here, and I started calling my friends, people I'd never played with, people who I'd always imagined what it would be like playing with them. And I dialed them up and I asked them, come on down here. The studio is a metaphor for the wrestling ring. And the idea of me taking dissimilar elements, bringing them into this ring, letting whatever fly, and recording the result.
Big train, do you wanna ride my big train?
On this ring here, the people I squared off with was like Flynn, like Adam Horovitz. And to take it further than that, I even went to their rings. I went to out of town to New York and Seattle, and even without practice or anything, I went and threw some rounds with those people too, like the Seattle thing with Dave and Eddie, and the New York thing with Jay and Thurston.
Speaking of Grohl and Novoselic, they've teamed up with Pearl Jam frontman Eddie Vedder and ex-Firehose bassist Mike Watt to record a song called Against the 70s, which may turn up on Watt's long-brewing solo album Ball-Hog or Tugboat. Also taking part in this project are Perry Farrell and Stephen Perkins of Porno for Pyros, Beastie Boy Adam Horovitz, Dave Perner of Soul Asylum, Lemonhead's leader Evan Dando, and Henry Rollins, Dinosaur Jr., The Meat Puppets, and Thurston Moore, Lee Ronaldo, and Stephen Shelley of Sonic Youth. Watt himself likens the album to an all-star wrestling match.
I asked him.
Kids!
All right, name of the wrestling record is Ball-Hog or Tugboat. You're probably wondering what that means. Well, what I was trying to pose is the dilemma faced by all us bass players. Will we end up the nurturing Tugboat, the benevolent setup man who will put the guys up in their best light, aid and abet the song to its maximum potential, or will we end up a bogarting Ball-Hog, a guy who is rude, crude, and just distorts the whole thing to his selfishness? So I hope this clears it up, makes it simple plain.
Speaking as a child of the 70s, the kids against the 70s.